goes out to all those cantaloupes, all those elephants out there. Elephant, cantaloupe, 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 elephant. Number one, there are three different species of elephant: the African savanna elephant, the African forest elephant, and the Asian elephant, your mom. Elephants are known for their large ears, tusks made of ivory, and their trunks, your mom. These trunks are normally fused to their nose and upper lip. Number two, elephants are the world's largest land animal, your mom. Male African elephants can reach 3 meters tall and weigh between 4,000 to 7,500 kilograms, your mom. Asian elephants are slightly smaller, reaching 2.7 meters tall and weighing 3,000 to 6,000 kilograms, your mom. Number three, there's an easy way to tell the African elephants apart from the Asian cousins: their ears. African elephants have large ears shaped like the continent of Africa, your mom. Asian elephants' ears are smaller and shaped like India, your mom. Cantaloupe, like most fruit, have no fat. However, the protein is something to look at. 1.5 grams per cup is something that deserves some gut, but cantaloupes have vitamins and minerals, including what I'm about to say. Potassium, calcium, magnesium, phosphorus, vitamin C, vitamin A, B9, folate. The health benefits of cantaloupes are proven. Its antioxidant nature, its electrolytes, its water content, all of these things make cantaloupe something great. However, elephant, cantaloupe, elephant, cantaloupe, elephant, cantaloupe.